joke here, and Brian Parson immediately steals it. But anyway, what's it like for 41 years? Well, I was out golfing with a couple of friends of mine on a Saturday morning. We're talking, and they said, one of my buddies says to his friend, he says, what did you have to do to be able to get out here this morning to go golfing? He says, oh man, he said, tell a wife we'd go grocery shopping, and later she wants to go and buy some clothes. So I said, yeah, okay, I'll do that. So she said, okay, you can go golfing. Second guy says, yeah, same here, man. He says, you know, I have to clean out the garage and the basement, and I got to haul a bunch of stuff out and everything. And I told her I'd do that. And she said, yeah, okay, you can go golfing. Well, I looked at them and I said, you know what, guys? Pretty simple. 6 o'clock in the morning, the alarm goes off. I give Deb a push, and I said, I want to go golfing, or would you rather cuddle? She said, wear a sweater, you could get cool. The song we're going to sing is a song that I wrote about a very, very important person in my life. It was my mother, and her name was Phyllis. And it took me quite a while to sit down and actually start writing a song, but the song came to me pretty quick when I decided to try to put something together. Now, I've had a lot of people tell me that if you write a song, especially your first songs, you should write about what you know about. And I certainly know about this. So it's called A Song for Phyllis, and I hope you enjoy it.
Small town boy, was my
Bye, Paul.